So what's up? So this is gonna be like a I'll say a 1 week water gallon challenge. What that basically is, since that makes no kind of sense, is basically I'll be drinking a gallon of water every day, but you know, still eating my, you know, proper meals and all that, and doing research and other workouts. But I want to see like the results that I get from actually doing this, like going straight on doing gallon water challenge, if that makes any kind of sense. But I think you know what I mean. But anyway, this is basically day one of it. Look at me now. And like towards the end of the week, you see a huge difference. So and I know I've not been recording myself. I know I haven't been posting videos for a minute, but hey, I'm back again. So as always, please like, comment, subscribe, and share, and all of that. Oh yeah, also, it's gonna be a little complicated when I go to work and just sip on water like almost every hour. It's gonna be a challenge, but it's whatever. I'ma do this stuff, bro. I ain't giving up. Yeah, me, knock on wood for that, but seriously, this is a challenge that I'ma really try to do for 1 week or 2 weeks probably, to see the different results that I get from it. And in the previous days, I haven't really been like drinking water, you know, about almost every day and stuff like that. I've been like skipping it a little bit, which is really bad to do, but hey, you learn from your mistakes, so yeah, that's all. This is like a random video, low-key, but it is what it is, so I'm posting. So hey, all right, peace.